Nasıl? Bakayım.
Through here.
Ben doğru.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur, hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there?
Come on, it's deep enough. Okay. That's our way back in.
Copy that.
You're going first, eh?
You're welcome.
Hi. You all right?
Sorry, I just need to get my head back in the game and I'll be...
Hey! Aideen Ross! Oh my god. What the hell?
Your head back in the game now?
Oh, smarter!
Ready?
I've got my eye on you.
It's kind of a tight squeeze here. Oh, hello.
Nice city you've got here. Whole place is flooded.
Oh, turtle.
Okay. Easy does it.
Now.
What?
Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
I wouldn't give her a towel. My God. Are you seeing this? You know, at this point,
I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
Those work.
What on earth is this place?
Throne room. Place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so. Are these stairs going up?
Not, they're mostly broken.
We'll have to find another way up. Shit. I just realized something.
I think I know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Well, not much we can do until we find a salve.
Or until he finds us. See your way up?
Looking. Nothing to climb this way.
Shiva's got a trident as well.
The Trishula. The three points represent creation, preservation, and destruction.
But back in Halabadu, the trident was wielded by Ganesh.
Yeah, that's what Shiva used to chop off Ganesh's human head.
Ah.
Yeah. Over here, Nadine.
Copy that.
Huh?
Ah.
Now we're getting somewhere.
I see a few more of those cranks around the chamber.
No going back now. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no! Oh, good suggestion! Ah, that was a close one. Nearly destroyed my pants. Wow. I can see my house from here. I did. I'll be right down. Slippery. Thank you. Now we turn the water on for this side. And here we go. Now we've got water running down both sides. Look. Oh. Shall we?
Is that it?
We'll find out in a moment. The light is shining on that statue across the way.
Oh, I guess we're not done.
When the Hoysala want to protect something, they don't do it halfway. Come on. Now, what's all this then?
Prism.
That looks right.
Yeah.
Careful. That ledge doesn't look sturdy.
Copy that. Got it. Bum. We'll have to do the other side first.
That mean I can put this mirror down?
If you have to.
The statue's not in the right place.
Ah, right. Got it. Okay. Can you be a statue again?
Guys, move! Well, now that was quite the fall. You had me worried. Come. It's time for a reunion. He wouldn't give you up, despite my efforts to persuade him.
Sam! Jesus.
Hey, you made it.
Dude.
It's all right. He is like a girl.
Is that right? How about we get these cuffs off and I'll show you how girls hit?
The hell is she doing here?
You said find help, I got help.
Yeah.
I must admit, you are quite the schemer. First you steal my disc, then you have your expert run me around in circles, huh? That's clever. Perhaps there's a little Indian blood in you after all. Let's finish what we started.
All right, all right.
So, Nadine Voss.
Don't talk to me.
I was gonna say, you look good.
Was I not clear? What's that smell?
Oh, I'm sorry. I haven't exactly had access to running water and soap recently. All the people you could have brought with you.
She saved my ass more than once, you know.
You do remember that she also tried to kill Nathan and I many, many times.
And to be fair, you two tried to do the same to her.
Yeah, but that's not the point. The point is that the second we turn our backs, there will be a knife in there.
I can hear every word you're saying.
I know!
I trust her.
You know what? Fine. I guess I'm just a little bit irked that we are walking away with nothing. But I guess you know what that's like, right?
Oh, my.
Real classy, thank you.
Time and place, children.
More where that came from.
Bike racks after school.
Just hurry up. It appears the kings have one final test.
Looks like you won't be needing us, though, so we'll just be on
our way. Oh, on the contrary. Surely you know the story. You see, Shiva gave Parashuram the mighty axe that struck Ganesh in the face, bringing Shiva's son, one of the greatest of the gods, to his knees. Another casualty of war.
Don't.
Yeah, seriously, Chloe, he's just gonna kill him!
He's right. But if you refuse, you will watch them die, inch by inch.
All right!
Chloe, don't! Don't try anything stupid.
Huh. Nothing over here.
You'd better not be stalling.
Get up.
Parashurama.
Chloe, don't you give this schmuck what he wants.
Quiet!
Yielding. Alex,
it's going to fall.
Quiet!
Ganesh, quite an obstacle you've placed in my path.
Sure, that's it.
No.
What are you doing?
Shut up and watch. Ganesh, quite an obstacle you've placed in my path.
sure that's it?
No.
What are you doing?
Shut up and watch. Ganesh, quite an obstacle you've placed.
Chloe, you sure that's it?
No.
What are you doing?
Shut up and watch. Ganesh, quite an obstacle you've placed in my path.
Chloe, you sure that's it?
No. Ganesh, quite an obstacle you've placed in my path.
What are you doing?
Shut up and watch. He yielded.
You all right?
Yeah. That was unexpected.
Holy shit, she's got balls, huh?
I don't understand.
It's an idiot.
That's because you've got it all twisted, my friend. Ganesh allowed himself to be struck by the axe.
That makes no sense.
Not to a selfish prick, no. See, Ganesh could have defeated Parashurama easily. But if he had, that would have made Shiva's axe look weak, powerless.
Ganesh sacrificed himself to preserve his father's honor.
See, even she gets it, not a drop of Indian blood in her.
Magnificent, isn't it? Oh, what? Nothing to say now?
Oh, if you like, I can tell you where to stick it.
Well, my friends, I would love to kill you myself, but we must not anger the gods, for you have brought me a great fortune.
Okay, then, what are you doing?
You're going to flood the chamber.
I will miss you.
Come on, is this really necessary?
You know, nothing is ever truly destroyed. Only purified and reborn.
Just shoot us and get it over with.
Right.
As the water fills your lungs, you will have time to reflect on the choices that brought you here. Perhaps in your next lives, you will fare better.
Prick.
I don't know about you guys, but I got a lot of regrets swimming around in my head right now.
Tell me about it. I was really looking forward to kicking your ass again.
Hey, you know, I'm not exactly thrilled about drowning next to you either.
Could you give it a rest, guys? I'm trying to concentrate.
What are you doing?
A little preparation goes a long way.
Ha ha, yes! Okay, now do me.
Coming. Damn it. Ladies first.
Chloe, dear, not to rush you, but could you please hurry the hell up?
Take a deep breath.
Doing great.
I gotta quit smoking.
Don't!
Think they saw us?
Let's hope not.
How the hell did Asov get that helicopter?
Maybe it's the bias.
What do you mean?
Just overheard Asov talking about heading to the old rail yard. Something about an arms deal.
He's selling the Tusk.
So much for preserving his culture.
Hey, just a second. Listen, back there. Thanks for...
professional courtesy.
Of course. So, are we good?
No.
I figured.
If we hurry, we can intercept them before they make the sale. Huh. And there's our ride.
Nice.
There. Railroad tracks.
Stop here.
Asov will have lookouts throughout the area. Best door on the side of caution.
Right. And then we lose the Tusk.
You're welcome to stay behind.
I'm just saying.
All right. Less talking, more walking.
So all that time in Asov's care, and you couldn't get any intel on the bias?
Well, I tried. Asov the Cajuan. Almost never talked shop in front of me.
Can't imagine why.
Hey, he trusted me enough to believe I was an expert in all this hoisala.
Hoisala.
Yeah, that's it.
By the way, thanks for keeping him busy for us.
Yeah, you know, I wanted to buy you some time in case... you were coming to get me.
Of course we were.
Seriously, thanks. I only thought I was a goner.
I wouldn't let that happen. Your brother would never let me hear the end of it. Found the train tracks. Sort of. Kind of a shock seeing all these modern structures out of the Hoysala ruins.
Those are the British or Portuguese 1800s, so not quite modern.
The sword thinks we're dead. Let's try to keep it
away. Go, Nadine.
Here we go.
This way. Copy that.
Should have packed my machete. It'll help.
No problem. Go ahead.
Look, you first.
Much obliged.
Wow.
Oh.
Holy shit.
Chloe!
You there?
Yeah.
It's okay.
Yeah.
I'm okay.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, yes! Aha! Holy shit!
Chloe!
You there?
Mm-hmm. It's okay. I'm okay!
I'm right behind you! Yeah.
Hey, where's Sam?
Don't think he has a word.
Oh, right. Forgot about that.
Take it to Jordan now.
Sam! Where are you?
I'm coming!
Hey, this might do the trick.
Holy mother of shit, this is heavy. Oh, damn, you weren't joking.
I never joke about anything.
You know, one of you could have just let me borrow your robe, but... there goes nothing!
A detour. You coming?
I would, but the bridge here is a little busted.
Hey, this might do the trick.
Holy mother of shit, this is heavy. Oh, damn, you weren't joking.
I never joke about anything.
You know, one of you could have just let me borrow your robe. Here goes nothing!
That was close. You in one piece?
Yeah. Go team!
Come on. We're exposed up here.
You know, I feel so much safer with her around.
Nadine, see if there's something up there we can use.
I can do it.
No, we're good. Come on, China, I'll give you a boost.
All right, just trying to be chivalrous.
Just watch and learn.
Got it.
See anything up there we can climb on? Like a crate or something?
This should work.
Huh. Nice.
Got it.
Come on up.
Go ahead, Sam. Age before beauty.
Oh, you're too kind.
No. She's just worried I'd kick it over and leave you down there.
Right. How about I scout ahead a little bit?
I wouldn't really leave him.
Yeah, well, play nicer.
Sam, see your way forward?
Yeah, sorta. We'll definitely need your grappling hooks.
Okie doke. On my way. Little precarious.
Chloe!
Sam, see your way forward?
Yeah, sorta. We'll definitely need your grappling hooks.
Okie doke. On my way. Okay. You all right?
Yeah.
Great. I'll just borrow Nadine's hook and...
I've a better idea.
What are you...
Don't move. Oh,
come on. Hey.
I said don't move.
Unbelievable. Hey, Chloe, can I borrow your rope?
Of course. Me first, though. Sorry.
Yeah, just leave the rope for me, please.
There's a cave up there. Might cut through to the tricks.
I take it she's going first.
Why don't you go ahead? Leave the rope for me.
You got it.
Next time, bring your own bloody rope.
Heads up!
Okay.
What is this place?
Light?
Sure.
All right, well, there's only a few of them. We can probably...
Wait.
That sub guy doesn't do things halfway. It's going to be quite a show.
Son of a bitch.
Sure, what the hell are they doing there? We got rid of all these...
Hey, sir.
Saying...
Hey. You cool?
Yeah, I'm cool.
Because I need you to be cool.
I'm cool.
All right, ladies. Here's what we're going to do. I'm going to take the guy on the right. You two go ahead and just...
She said she was cool! Conversation?
Yeah! Don't stop!
You should not have done that!
Nadine, another word.
What? Just following your own thing,
huh? Yeah, but...
No way I'm letting you
do this.
Maybe, maybe not. Let's go see.
Yeah.
certeza.
I think we can squeeze through here. Give me a hand.
Coming. Fraser, you go first.
Thanks.
How are you doing in there?
Good. We're nearly to the rail yard. Shouldn't be long now. Is that trip really necessary? Nearly to the rail yard.
Gods, balls, she's alive! Hey, Dean, she's over here!
Are you all right down there?
Yeah, I was fine until Sam made me picture God's balls. Where are you?
By the radio tower. Hey, yeah. Dean, do you see a way up?
Fraser, we'll find something you can hook your rope to.
Ah, sounds like a plan.
Yes, sir.
God's balls, she's alive! Hey, Dean, she's over here!
Are you all right down there?
Yeah, I was fine until Sam made me picture God's balls. Where are you?
By the radio tower. Hey, Dean, do you see a way up?
Fraser, we'll find something you can hook your rope to.
Ah, sounds like a plan.
Got something for you.
The bracelet against that strut.
I'm doing it. There. Okay. Come on up.
That doesn't sound good.
It's buckling.
Jesus.
Run quickly.
Get up here. Go, go, go.
Sam, hold on to that bar.
I'm doing it. Oh, shit. Well, it looks sturdy enough.
Thanks, you too. Well done.
Yeah, not bad. Considering it was her idea.
So, you never heard us talk about Fallon?
Swear to God, all I'd heard from this man was the Indian Army had cut off his supply chain. They were looking for outside help.
The salt must be desperate.
Yeah, I mean, Shoreline's willing to take money from Anakin.
Forget it. It's true.
Up the wall, but it's too high for the boost. Stuck. Lend me a hand.
Sure.
Ah. Tracks lined up now. Back to the cart.
Could help if you wanted.
Nah, it's all right. You got it.
Oh, shit. Look out! Didn't see that coming. Everyone all right?
Fine.
Yeah. There's
no way up, though. Yeah, maybe there's a way through, though.
Great.
Can't stop now. A little high.
Sam, bet you're tall enough to get that ladder. Come on, I'll boost you up.
I'll give you a hand.
More the merrier.
Yeah, I'm okay with this, sure.
Ready when you are.
Have you ever looked?
Oh, shit! Sorry!
Great.
Any spare ladders up there by any chance, Sam?
I will look around.
Been a crazy couple of days, hasn't it?
Yeah, well, can't say I was expecting Sam Drake to come back into my life.
You know, I wasn't sure if I could trust you either. Had to test you a little bit.
That include making me wait 2 hours in a war zone for you? Certainly tested my patience.
See, in that instance, I was just straight up late. There was this little girl in the market who sold me a scarf. She wouldn't take no for an answer.
Likely story.
Hey, you two head back to the tracks. I found something here that'll work.
Yep, coming! Okay, Sam, what do you got?
I have found a crate.
Of course you did.
Here, I'll push it down.
Wait, it won't be high enough on its own.
Oh, right. Good point.
We'll bring the cart over. We'll meet you halfway.
There you go. That's using the old noodle.
The what?
It's the... The noodle. It's a saying, as in your brain.
That is not what I pictured.
It was a compliment, for Christ's sakes.
There we go, old switcheroo.
Right down there.
Okay, ready.
You got it. On the way.
Perfect. Let's go.
All right, come on up. Your turn, Miss Ross.
Don't call me that.
Yeah, well, it's professional courtesy.
Well, in that case, call me ma'am.
I can't do that.
Look, we're nearly there. Sam, you can use my rope.
Go ahead. You can use
my rope. Part of the rope club. I'm honored.
It's clear. Come on.
Here, I got your rope.
Thanks.
Well, this just keeps getting better and better. Between Asav's man and Shawline, there must be at least a couple dozen guys in there.
Hang on. What's in that crate?
Guns, ammo, maybe?
Maybe.
I thought Shawline didn't do worms, did
we? They didn't.
Never mind the crate. Where's the tusk?
Well, there's Asav with... Orca.
Who?
My former lieutenant.
I remember this guy. You know where he is, in all of his mullet glory. Right? She gets it.
Okay, well, the deal's done. Your boy Orca has the tusk.
Let's go relieve him of it.
Hey, whoa, wait. We've got a plan, guys. Like I said, there's over a couple dozen guys in there.
Relax. You'll live longer.
I am so proud.
What just happened?
Safety's off, chappies. No word from our lookout, so we're on cleanup. Take extra care with Miss Ross.
Oh, great. The chopper's airborne.
Well, there goes our tusk.
No. They'll stick around to clean house first.
You mean us?
Let's bring that sucker down.
Shit! Pull the dog to-
Here we go!
Here goes nothing! Oh, shit! Got it! Get to the door!
Must we drag this out?
Ready?
Hey!
Oh, hi!
Enough!
Hey!
Shut!
Oh, no! Oh, no!
hell have you done with my company?
Made it profitable, for starters.
I think that was a rhetorical question, love.
I should have shot you back on that godforsaken island.
I wish you had. It would have spared us the sight of watching you turn tail and run.
All right, just hash your shit out on your own time, okay? Tusk, please.
You two. Partners. Either you've got a piss-poor memory or you're even more desperate than I thought.
Jeez, I'm just getting it from all sides today, aren't I?
I'm not the one reduced to hustling weapons to ragtag insurgents.
Ah, there it is, eh? There it is. Always thinking too small. You really think I would have traded this in exchange for munitions?
I don't give a shit. Hand over the tusk.
Bells, bells. You're gonna miss the fireworks, man.
I won't ask twice.
Fine. Cat!
Gun!
I should.
Thanks.
Pattern's a little wide. You
get the hell off me.
Yep. All right. Hi, a third of that is mine as well.
You're splitting closure.
Okay. I know you're new to this, but that's not exactly how it works.
Consider it a service charge.
You hang on a goddamn second.
It's a bomb.
What?
A Sav traded the tusk for a bomb.
Fireworks.
This is big.
Yeah. Those tracks run right through the city. Through the market.
So we'll find the nearest town. Notify the authorities.
It'll be too late. If that goes off, it'll kill thousands.
And that is a terrible shame. But we did get what we came for.
You are not seriously going after that train. Okay, fine. Fine, you have a plan?
Doesn't seem to be much of a requirement in this organization.
Are you really going to let her do this?
No, I mean, she's got a valid point. Shit, I don't know, okay?
This is not our fight. You said so yourself. Even if you catch that train, what happens? Disarming the bomb is impossible.
You're right.
Good. Good, so we'll call the authorities
this
and...
This isn't our fight. It's my fight. That bomb detonates in the city, it'll spark civil war. I can't walk away. I'm tired of walking away.
You'll die.
I can live with that. Hey! Save my share of the task, okay? Just in case, right?
What? You're not gonna leave me back there with her.
Out!
No!
I call shotgun.
Fine. I'll sit in the back. On your road, then.
Hey, Sam, did you want to drive?
I mean, kind of.
Too bad. Buckle up, Buttercup.
Whoa!
No, this isn't my car.
slow down!
Shit! Motorbikes!
Run them off the road!
Think he'll be all right?
Didn't know you cared.
He's got the task.
Hey, did you catch where they put that giant crate?
Near the engine.
Right, that's our next stop then.
Shit, nowhere to climb.
Over here!
Mind your step!
Yep! Let's try the other side! Whoa! Easy now. Okay, good. Making progress. Company's here!
Assault, guys! But we still have the element of surprise.
Faster!
These losers are slowing us down! We need to move faster!
Bye.
We did that?
Yeah, we did.
Rot! This truck's on its last legs!
We need to bail! Now! Whose stupid idea was this? Yours! Right.
Trading the tusk for a bomb? Commandeering a train? It must have taken Assault months to plan this.
Making it all the sweeter when we bollocks it all up. I think we're almost there. Won't budge.
Let me help.
This is really heavy.
Go.
I got it. Okay. Your turn. Oh, it's way bigger in person.
It's a miniature grid, all right.
Here, help me.
It's too heavy.
You can't disarm it?
It'd detonate if I tried.
All right, plan B then. Let's get to the engine.
You coming? Okay, you go.
That's definitely the engine. We can slide this way. Come on.
No.
No, no, no!
I welded it shut.
Shit. Hey, roof hatch. Think about what you're doing. Just do it. Come on!
Any luck?
This one's welded shut too.
There must be another way.
Oh, if you've got any ideas, I'm all ears.
A switch!
What?
Up ahead, the switch house. If we can get to it, we can divert the train, buy us some time.
Sounds good. Hello?
Oh shit, Nadine!
You boys just can't leave well enough alone! Don't have much time! You boys just can't leave well enough alone! You boys just can't leave well enough alone! Don't have much time! We need to switch the train to another track!
Where's Nadine?
Back on the train. We have to flip the switch. We don't have time for this.
Hey, jackasses! Can you give us a minute?
That's it. We're clear.
All right. Back to the switch.
Push!
Come on, come on, come on!
better get to her.
We have to. I mean, she seems pretty capable.
Sam.
All right, I'm just here.
Shit!
Shit!
God damn it! Go!
I'll keep him at bay.
Okay. There's the train. But how the hell do I get on board? Can't see any bridges or crossings. Well, shit. Can't believe that worked. Oh my God, the bridge. Shit. Yeah. Oh God!
What took you so long?
Had to catch a train, love.
I've always considered myself a patient man. But you two are a special breed of mongrel.
Rude?
I'm really going to enjoy this.
Come! Show me how it's done.
Hang him out! This will practice us off!
You'd risk your lives, and for what? A city of peasants.
Christ, you're insufferable.
The blood of the old kings runs through my veins. My people shall rise again. Damn it! We could have done so much together.
I'd send a chip glass.
Come here.
What are you waiting for?
This is my land. What could you possibly stand to gain?
Oh, it's all about what you have to lose.
The bomb. I'll just buy another. I'll burn your city, thief. Your people will beg me to save them.
Nadine!
Let's finish this. Make peace with your gods. Farewell. Don't fight. One should know when they're conquered. Your time ends now.
Oh shit!
And you?
It ain't.
Now you have a conscience. You could have
gone down.
destabilize the government. The sheep will need their shepherd, and you will have died in... I will die 1,000 deaths before I let you win!
Oh, shit! Friendly reminder, the bridge!
Shut up and fight!
Let's finish this!
You piece of shit! You've ruined everything! Everything! My cleansing would have been beautiful! Why didn't you just die?
We're done here.
You think you've won? More will rise up. Like the young king, you have achieved nothing.
It's like you said. Progress demands sacrifice. Fraser, we need to go.
You smug little shit!
Start climbing, please.
Jesus!
Oh, Sam!
I climb up, I got you!
Oh, my God!
It's all muscle.
That's what they all say.
Come on, come on.
Thank you.
How the hell did you guys get out of that?
You know, I'm just still figuring that out myself.
And, Asav?
Went down with his train.
Well, couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. Will you look at that?
Wow.
Yep.
We just did a thing.
We did.
So, what's next for Nadine Ross? Take back Shoreline? Conquer the weapons trade?
I'm done with Shoreline.
Really?
Really. If anything, I was thinking I might give this, treasure hunting racket another go. Know of any selfish dickheads who might be in need of a partner? Not you.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, I only work with professionals.
Right. And where's the tusk?
You go. Oh my God.
What?
Sam.
I'm just joking. There you go.
Ow!
Okay. Jesus. That's my last cigarette.
Man, that's a beauty.
Yeah.
How much do you think that we're gonna get for that baby?
Well, surely the Ministry of Culture will give us a generous finder's fee. Right? Partner? Elbow.
You guys are hilarious. Ministry of Culture. Oh my God, you're serious.
the system, yeah. When we say we're not with them, we solid and we don't need to kick them. This is no South, East and Western. Yeah, guns close doors to the system, yeah. When we say we're not with them, we solid and we don't need to kick them.